The right lobe is composed of large hypocagenic areas divided by fibrous tissue. In contrast with other fields, the lesion in the lower dorsal part is more inhomogeneous and contains punctate echogenic foci. The borders are ill-defined, the shape is not regular geometrical. This area has paralesional blood flow while the intralesional vascularization is scanty. On both attempts of US guided aspiration, only the duct of the needle can be seen.